得多快，感觉蜘蛛侠都比不过这游戏。
你说对马岛？
对马岛这游戏就是不需要 SSD 都特别快，就用 SSD，它甚至得是对为什么？他为了让你看清那段话，他得故意把这个加载时间给延长。您想看线上看线下？
你说对马岛？
对。
I have many legends for you to enjoy. Which of these legends interest you? I'll share any story with you. Let's begin. Kitsune spirit bow called out to the ghosts. Their hands itched to loose it upon their foes.
Oh.
Which of these legends interest you? I'll share any story with you. One of my favorites. Tides of battle. Uchitsune's spirit bow called out to the ghosts. Their hands itched to loose it upon their foes.
Was too close. coming. That was too close. The bow can't be beat. Thanks.
The Mongol crew defeated. The ghosts set sail down the coast.
Here. Stock up. Coming.
I have many legends for you to enjoy.
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now so will I. Thank you. Take care. Violet Chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Talayuri mentioned could lead to the Violet Crown.
Come and fight!
Violet Crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest. You're doing good, Sora.
Come on! Send your best warrior. Kiyoga Hutega. Challenge me! Ugh!
Good book.
Esparza,
cagou! Let's go, Sola.
Tadayori's rest. Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. Same incense from the violet crown, lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nagao. Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here? Leave this place!
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief! Defend yourself!
don't want to kill you. Stop!
Trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other!
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger! You know how to use that stone. Hold, my lord. My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.
Violet chrysanthemums. They have the musician.
Good! Arbo! Cholari Zantiki!
I'll do it
again! I'm sorry, Shinge! Arbo, Tonil!
Still.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori. Tadayori's armor. Artistry is incredible.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
That was like watching Tadayori himself.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
You seem lost in thought. Is everything all right?
There's so much to fear right now, my lord. But there are still places of beauty to remind us what truly matters. Even the birds know it. I followed a flock to a place that filled me with peace.
I used to write haiku in places like that. There was no better place to center my mind and body before battle.
I hope you'll find peace again soon, Lord Sakai.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? That's all I can give you right now. Only the best for you.
Farewell.
Until we next meet, my lord. Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
My lord, Straw Hat Ronin have been attacking travelers in Kubara.
That's my Sora.
Quickly, Sora!
Hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close. Strange. That tomb is cracked open. surrounded by blue flowers. Uchizune's bow could be there. Uchizune's resting place.
Stop searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down. Mother spent her last weeks in the hot springs. Even then, she'd never get her hair wet.
Faster, Sora!
Flowers. surrounded by blue flowers. Witches in this bowl could be there.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the bowl alone.
Flowers. This is the right way. The bow must be there. This longbow. Where am I?
Your bow is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
First, I'll drive the Mulders from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
You'll see. The demon will haunt you.
Got you, boy.
Who will face me first?
Suktaku Yasin!
spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Spirit?
You know some of the tale, but not all. Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths?
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord. Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them. Hey-ya!
Someone left a message for the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance. The Mongols enslave our people. They camp along the Kushi River, not far from this shrine. Destroy them. This is my fight, not the spirit's.
Let me out! Please, my lord!
Calm down. I'll free you.
Mm.
Tell me what happened.
The spirit. He cut through them all. Then he left. Thought I was going to die in a cage.
Who were these people with the Mongols?
They're the ones who sold me to them.
You're free. Go.
Oh, thank you.
The spirit moved on. Perhaps to another shrine. Shrine to the spirit of Yerikawa's vengeance. Someone left a message. Heitaro is a traitor to our people. He's at the camp nearby. End his worthless life. They must mean the survivor camp.
Lord Sakai, how can we help you?
Which one of you is Heitaro?
I am.
Someone asked the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance to kill you.
Why would they do that?
He's a Mongol spy. Sneaks off every night for hours. Won't say where he goes.
I've done nothing wrong.
If you're helping the Mongols, I will find out.
I would never do that. Please, let me prove it.
Make him confess, my lord.
I'll explain, but not here. Follow me. I can't believe they prayed for my death.
You should be more concerned about me. Unlike the spirit, I'm real.
But my lord, I've seen it.
Really? Where?
On the road. Three bandits tried to rob me. The spirit cut their throats and vanished. This is where I come at night, my lord.
A grave. Who's buried here?
His name was Tojiro. We were close. But his wife and family were at the camp. I can't explain why I visit without hurting them.
I understand. But the people at your camp don't, and they're scared. It's not safe for you.
Where else can I go?
Make your way to Ariake. Go, before it's too late.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you. Heya!
Another shrine to the spirit. If there was a message here, the spirit already claimed it. A battle, close by. Someone's been living here for a long time, warned by a samurai of Yarikawa. Well, infested with fleas. Offerings taken from the shrines to the spirit. Banner of Clan Yarikawa. Written by an educated hand. But the words are nonsense. Something about Lord Yarikawa being alive. Did a samurai of Clan Yarikawa survive? I have to find whoever this is. Need to look for another shrine offering. Offering to the spirit. Lord Sakai is the last of his clan and a servant of the dog Shimura. Lead him to the Garden of the Gods so they may witness his death. Prayer to the spirit. Kill me, and I'll go to the Garden of the Gods and end this.
My lord.
Sura, come on.
Lord Sakai.
Statues of the gods. This must be their garden. A shrine. No spirit. This note's addressed to me. Yarikawa's vengeance has come for you. So you're the spirit.
I am the wind that stirs the ashes. I am Yarikawa's vengeance.
You spill blood using a technique that died with the clan of traitors. Who are you? A samurai's daughter? Did you survive the rebellion?
No one survived. This is a land of ghosts.
Who asked you to kill me?
The peasants who bow to you. The merchants who smile as you pay them. All Yarikawa prays for the death of Clan Sakai and Shimura.
Not everyone. Some forgive.
The rest weep for revenge. I will bring them comfort.
I see how you move.
Yarikawa is your grave. In the end, you were nothing.
You're fast.
You never should have come. In the end, you were nothing. Yarikawa is your grave.
You're fast.
You never should have come. What are you doing?
Learning. I know how to defeat you. You are a great warrior. But you let rage blind you to the true enemy. The Dance of Wrath belongs to me now. I use it as you should have.
We can't walk through the middle of a siege.
We'll find a way.
They'll kill us on sight.
We got you out of Osmo Bay.
And I almost died.
Jin, you made it.
Why are these people outside the town walls?
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Recruiting Lord Shimura's old rivals was never going to be easy. But now...
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols, and they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into their city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
I know a place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
It's strange being back after so many years. Everywhere I look brings back memories.
We try not to look so hard.
Were you here when the Yarikawa rebellion broke out?
No. We left years earlier, when we were children.
Did your parents move you?
Something like that.
That doesn't sound good.
They're heading for town.
Let them pass.
They're clear. This way.
I don't want to see this.
You've seen worse.
But this was home.
Sooner or later, everyone has to return home and confront their past.
Our home.
Surrounded by the enemy.
Doesn't stand a chance.
Yuna, where's the hidden entrance?
See that river near the town walls? Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us? We'll sentence the town to death.
Tucker, I stake my life on your metalwork. Now it's your turn to trust me.
Yes, my lord. I don't see how we can make it to the river.
We'll find a way. The walls won't keep this many Mongols out. Azamo Bay fell. Yarikawa will too.
I know these people. They'll choose death before slavery.
We'll take the fight to the Mongols. Draw them off.
Please, no.
Taka's right. Too risky. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the Mongols haven't found it. We just have to find a way through the camp.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find the entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen? Then hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Stay close, Tucker.
Count on it.
Let's go.
Can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know how it really was. Yariko was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of price to pay.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Be ready to run.
I can't keep going.
Just follow Jin to the river.
Yarikawa samurai. And the other was
a Shimura samurai. And Shimura always lost.
Interesting choice.
Under the water.
It's still here.
And being put to good use.
Probably why they've held out this long.
When we get up there, let me do the talking.
It's your hometown.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No, but we're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you stole your gear from. He's not a thief. He's the ghost. The ghost? I'll take you to Ujimasa. But mind your step. We're all armed here. Run and tell the steward!
Right away!
Ujimasa. That was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son.
My uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated them.
The family still runs things here. Unofficially, your uncle put down a rebellion and created a generation of people who hate Clan Shimura.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge!
You three, follow me and stay close.
What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
That can't be good.
It's their leader! Are they going to attack?
Let's find out what they want.
Anmar Min, people of Yarikawa! I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future, Yarikawa.
They're leaving. Let's go. If Yarikawa surrenders, Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Ujima-san knows you're here. You two go ahead. I want to check on the swordsmith.
Lord Sakai.
Ujima-san Yarikawa.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the ghost. You best be careful, or he'll punish you, as he punished my once great family.
For inciting rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding Clan Shimura.
No, I'm fighting for Lord Sakai. For the ghost.
We can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do.
That could have gone better.
Let's find Taka. Ujima-sa is a fool.
He can be convinced.
The whole island's burning, and Yarikawa's next. If that doesn't convince him, nothing will. Taka used to visit this swordsmith every day. If there was any leftover metal, he'd let my brother pretend to make swords.
The swordsmith remembered you?
Shinsuke passed away. That's his son. How did it go?
Ujima-sa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols, against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
If we find these archers, they may help us break the Mongol siege and win the town's support.
Meet me in old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
And show Yarikawa how to fight back.
Shinsuke's son still has the rock.
The one you used to hammer out your swords?
It's so small. In my memory, it's huge.
You spent hours with him. I'd have to drag you away.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord?
Yuna, what's he doing here?
Don't change this. I told him not to come.
I wanted to help Lord Sakai. If I stayed in Yarikawa, I'd be useless.
Better useless than dead.
We're searching for missing soldiers. You're not trained for this.
I can learn. And I won't get in the way.
Fine. But be careful. And listen to your sister.
Yes, my lord.
Any sign of the archers?
Locals have seen them in this area, but we haven't.
Let's look around.
Someone killed them.
It wasn't us.
Arrow wounds. Where are the arrows?
Pulled out to reuse them.
Sign of a skilled archer. Tracks. Three. Four men.
Can you tell where they went?
Let's find out.
We used to come here to catch crickets.
At least once a week.
Then we'd weave tiny bamboo cages for them.
Do you remember why we came here to catch crickets?
No.
To get you away from our mother. When she was angry and looking for someone to blame, the crickets kept you busy.
Tracks lead to this house.
Didn't the samurai live here? You want a match against them? Oh, I'm sorry.
You have to be more careful.
We should check the house.
I'll look out here.
Arrowheads, bowstrings, hide to make adhesive. Bear ate most of their food.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. He wasn't hungry.
Gozan mats. They've been sleeping here.
At least the bear didn't get them.
The archers must have been here.
Jin! Taka! I found something!
The firewood is still warm.
The archers were staying in the house. They must be close. They stole the Mongols' explosive barrels.
I like these archers.
Tracks here.
There they are!
Heading up the hill toward that ridge.
They're staying low for a reason. Keep your heads down and don't call out.
Samurai! Alive! Get over here!
You must be the archers from Yarikawa.
What's left of them? The Mongols caught us raiding a camp for supplies. We barely got away.
What about the others?
Captured. We tracked them here.
We can help you free them.
You look like you can handle yourselves.
I'm Daikoku.
Jin Sakai.
Sakai, eh? As long as you're not the Shimura.
Let's have a look at that camp. Prison caravan. Looks like the Mongols are preparing to move.
Headed for a garrison on the other side of Old Yarikawa. We need to strike now, before they leave.
There's your archers. All in good health.
The sooner we free them, the better.
Bad idea to rush in. We know where they're headed. We can set an ambush along the route.
The terrain isn't good for an ambush.
What about Old Yarikawa?
Rooftops on both sides of the road.
We can even use your stolen explosives.
You found that, huh? I like the way you think.
Good. Let's move before the Mongols do.
The Mongols are headed this way. Taka, get inside one of the houses.
No. I'm staying out here. I can fight too.
Jin, tell him.
Taka can decide for himself.
Then you can watch out for him.
Are you scared?
No. Not really. A little. Yuna's never afraid. You're probably like that too.
I know it doesn't seem like it, but we're all afraid sometimes. Even Yuna.
Even you?
Yes. When the Mongols took my uncle, I was afraid I'd lose the only family I've left. That's how your sister feels about you.
Without her, I'd be dead.
So would I. There they are. I'll shoot the barrels when the Mongols get close.
Lord Sakai, I'm not ready.
You can do this, Taka. Just take your fear and use it.
Yes, my lord. Now, my lord?
Not yet.
They're close enough now, right?
No mercy!
You want to fight? Let's fight!
Destroy them!
Lord Sakai!
Good work, Daikoku.
Take your men back to Yarikawa stronghold.
Right away. I know you're a Sakai, but you didn't mention you're the ghost. Will we have your help breaking the siege?
If Ujimasa accepts it.
I'll make sure he does. The stories are true. I've never seen anyone fight like you.
Taka, go with Daikoku. I need a moment with Jin.
I'll see you back home. We did it!
Taka could have been killed, Jin. I saw him fall.
He's fine. He did everything perfectly.
I shouldn't have let him fight.
You know. I know you want to protect him, but you're holding him back.
Taka's not a fighter.
He could become one.
You don't know my brother like I do.
You can't always be the one to defend him.
I'll decide what's best for Taka. You look after your own family. I need to go back. We still need to end this siege.
I'll see you there.
Have you seen the foxes, my lord? I was meditating.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
Taka. Yarikawa has a fighting chance because of our efforts. You should be proud.
I am, my lord. But the Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them Yarikawa won't surrender. Now they want payback.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night, then attack tomorrow, when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the keep. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Taka.
Lord Sakai.
Preparation for the town's defenses are going well.
Daikoku tells me this is the ghost's doing. Thank you. But it won't change what I think of your uncle.
That's not my goal. The samurai were wiped out. We need you.
You need bodies to throw at the Mongols.
Yarikawa's people are known for courage and skill. We need that more than anything.
I'll consider it.
Awake too.
They killed the samurai. What chance do a bunch of farmers have?
We have to try.
I think you need this more than me.
Kenji spent the rest of the day wearing one sandal.
This is terrible.
My mother loved it. Used to drink it like water. She gets so mad when she ran out. Yelled at us. Where's my tea?
Sounds like a demanding woman.
She broke Taka's arm when he was six. I took him away. Ran as far from her as we could get. We heard they found her a month later. Face down in the street.
You were brave to protect your brother. Sometimes, our only choice is to walk away from everything we know.
No.
Jin, this is it.
To the gates.
Whatever happens, we don't retreat.
Jin! Yuna! The Mongols!
Let's go. How close?
They're at the main gate. If they get through...
We'll stop them.
There he is! The ghost!
The ghost! Save us!
Taka! Gather everyone who can't fight and get them to the keep.
Everyone! Take shelter in the keep! Quickly!
They're at the gate!
They're attacking!
They'll breach the gate!
Stand your ground! Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die! Just don't let them... them back! Hold this gate!
Yeah!
They're falling back.
We barely damaged them. What are they up to?
Trying to lure us out?
No. Hold them off as long as you can, then fall back to the keep. I'll deal with the siege weapons.
I should come with you.
No. Taka needs you. Have to break through the Mongol line. Destroy those siege weapons. Siege engines. Through the walls. But we can still drive them out. It won't be easy to get back to the stronghold.
Yeah!
That's the general, Tamuke. Sounds like he's near the keep.
Tamuke, face me!
The ghost! Khotun will reward me for your aid!
I am Jin Sakai. And I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Careful, Tamuke. You can't get Kotun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow! You will not get another!
You have killed men in many countries, Tamuke. But here, you die.
Ghost, by the Gumbel! Ghost, stop me, come, come!
Look at your general! Run! This will be your fate! People of Yarikawa, hunt every Mongol to the last man! Spare no one! For Yarikawa!
Yarikawa!
No mercy!
Kill them all!
Cut them down!
Take their heads!
For the sword!
Everyone to the gate! Push through!
For the
sword!
push them back! Run, cowards!
Yuna!
We saved your town. Now, we help Lord Shimura save our island!
We are not soldiers!
Who killed these Mongols? Who stood against the siege? Who saved Yarikawa? We did.
You can't just stay here and wait for the Mongols to try again.
You say you are not soldiers. You are warriors. We can defeat the invaders and save our home. But only if we stand together.
My friend defeated one of my best generals. My men have started to believe he's invincible. You will prove them wrong.
I don't care about the reward for Jin's head.
Have you stopped caring for your loyal straw hats?
Jin is the best swordsman on the island. My men can't kill him.
There are many ways to eliminate a foe. Find another.
What if we didn't have to kill him?
It's done. Yarikawa will join our fight, but I have other duties before we can retake Lord Shimura's castle.
The ghosts once protected Tsushima.